let's talk about power. The kind of power you need to plant or seed more acres a day faster than last year. The kind of power it takes to pull through tough spots and up and over hills. Power you can put to the ground, that's easy on the ground. Not to mention the power you gain by using data to make sound agronomic and economic decisions. So let's start with horsepower. You can now get up to 640 engine horsepower from our 9R and 9RX models, the largest in the industry. And more ballast too, up to 67,000 pounds with new 9R and 9RX ballast packages, including front weights on the 9RX.
This tractor brings more power than any other tractor in the market and more ballast to get those jobs done and get that power to the ground.
And for additional horsepower, hydraulic intelligent power management on select 9 series tractors monitors and maintains continuous hydraulic demand. It's the perfect performance boost when pulling large air seeding equipment through tough terrain or over large hills. Next, the new John Deere PowerTech 13.6-liter engine is built to pull wide implements fast, and now offers the widest range of engine horsepower in the line, from 390 to 590.
We really wanted to focus on maintaining power. When you get into that heavy pull, maintaining that power in the power bulge and the power band, where you really need that grunt and the torque, that's really what the 13.6 is going after, is staying in that sweet spot.
We designed our 13.6-liter engine to deliver more low-end torque and more engine horsepower with 50% less noise. It's also easier to service. Tested and retested for hours on end, this engine is built specifically to stay in the power band, even during long, heavy pulls.
So the 13.6-liter engine was designed to build on what we've historically been known for, and that was a very good torque curve and response to stay in that power band longer.
Its new hydraulic fan drive optimizes engine efficiency, and its high pressure common rail fuel delivery system increases power and helps with fuel efficiency. All 9 series tractors come integrated with John Deere Precision Ag Solutions, putting the power of knowledge at your fingertips. Starting with a JDLink connection and the built-in Starfire 6000 receiver, plus the easy-to-use Generation 4 Command Center display.
The customers can jump into a tractor and it's ready to go. With the integrated Starfire receiver and everything between JDLink and Op Center, you can just go and manage it and not have all that setup time like you did before.
With the JDLink connection, the display streams machine and field data to the John Deere Operations Center. So no matter where you are, you can see real-time information to manage operators or analyze field data for quick decisions. And with your permission, your dealer can use John Deere connected support tools to help keep your tractor up and running. It all adds up to confidence to get every field pass finished right and right on time.
I'm really excited for customers to see this new tractor and the new engine and see how it fits on their farm, and how it stays in that power band a lot longer than our older engines, and how we can really feel the power that that engine's delivering.
To learn more about the new 9 Series and how these tractors can help you gain ground in your operation, watch our additional videos on YouTube, visit our website, or talk to your local John Deere dealer.